Last class, we discussed about earliest people, how they gather the food and how they depend on hunting. Now, in this class, we are going to learn about stone tools. Which type of tools they use for hunting and for gathering food? Nowadays, we use machines, tractors and tools made of steel. Nowadays, we are using machines, tractors and the different types of tools made of steel. But the earliest people, what they used? They used tools made of stones. First, they used stones. Later, bones of animals and wood they used. First, what they used? They used stones. At the starting, they used stones. The large stones have sharp edges. They collect some large stones which have sharp edges. By chipping that stones, one stone to another stone, by chipping that stone like this, they made fire with that stones and they used it to cut flesh and to collect tubers from soil. They dig the soil. They used this type of stones. Large, sharp stones they used to cut flesh and to dig earth and also to hunt animals. To hunt animals also, they used this sharp edges stones. Which type of tools they used at this beginning of the earlier stage? They used stones, sharp edged stones they used. Okay, let us and show you some pictures about that stones. See here in this page, page number 46. Earlier tools which were largely excavated in Amarabad, Nagar Karnool districts. Nagar Karnool district, here these stones were excavated. That means they found these stones which was used by the earliest people. See here, these stones. And here also blades chipped from stones excavated in Elleshwaram, Nalgonda district. Elleshwaram is in Nalgonda district. They excavated this type of blades. These also stones, but they chipped like a blade. They chipped like a blade. So these also found by the excavators. Here some tools given made from stone flakes excavated in Amarabad, Nagar Karnool district. Microliths from Ghanpur, Adilabad districts. See here, after thousands of years, they were able to make small sharp pieces from hard stone. They made sharp pieces from hard stone. They took some hard stones and they made that small sharp pieces. They are called microliths. What are microliths? Given here, see in page number 46, if you have textbook, see. Otherwise, see all of you in this picture. There are some stones. They made this stones like a sharp, small and sharp hard stones. Okay, by using this, this type of stones, they are called microliths. What are they called? They were called microliths. At the beginning, they used only small stones, sharp edged stones to cut flesh and to dig earth and for to hunt animals also, they used that sharp stones, edged stones. After thousands of years, they took some hard stones and they make that into small and sharp pieces. Already I showed in textbook, like in this way. Okay, these tools made from stone flakes excavated in Amarabad. After making that sharp pieces, small and sharp pieces, the people fixed that wooden or bone handles that served as knives, arrows, sickles, etc. See here. How stone tools were made, one of the techniques is shown here in this picture. And this is sickle. See, observe. Early hand axe. This is hand axe. Use of microliths. Stone sickle. This was stone sickle. These weapons are used to dig soil, chop trees bark, remove the skin of animals, clean the skin, make clothes from the skin, cut meat and bones, chop fruit and roots, and hunt animals easily. By this, using this stones, they did all these activities. What they did? To dig soil, chop trees, bark, remove the skin of animals, clean the skin, make clothes from the skin, cut meat and bones, chop fruit and roots, and for hunting. This type of stones were used. You observe these all types of stones once again in your textbook. These stone tools of the early people has survived to this day, and we can learn more about the lives of these people by studying their tools and the locations where they were found. For what purposes are stones used by people today? Already we studied here. For what purpose are stones used by people today? Today, what purpose we are using these stones? Think about that. Let us go to the fire. Who discovered the fire? By the early people. Who discovered the fire? The early people discovered the fire. Okay.